The Angry Birds Movie, the junior novel, adapted by Chris Sarasay, based on the screenplay written by John Vitti and told by me, Indigo. Prologue. Way out in the middle of the calm, clear blue sea, you will find Bird Island, home to the Angry Birds. Most of the birds lived in Bird Village, and in one particular home in Bird Village lived the triplet bluebirds, Jim, Jake, and Jay, along with their parents. One evening, the three bluebirds were being tucked into their nest by one of Bird Island's most infamous birds, Red. Red was known as one of the angriest birds on Bird Island, but after some recent events, he'd become one of the island's biggest heroes. In fact, Red was so well liked that he was the honorary uncle to a lot of the hatchlings in Bird Village, especially the triplets. Because of this, their parents called on Red whenever they had a date night. Jim, Jake, and Jay were no exception. And as Red tucked them into their comfy nest, the Blues begged him to tell them a story.
"Uncle Red," said Jake, "will you tell us a bedtime story?"
"Oh, yes," said Jake.
Said Jay,
"Please, Uncle Red."
Red cringed a little, then ran a wing through the tuft of feathers on his head. He was still getting the hang of babysitting, and storytelling did not come naturally to him.
"Sure thing, fellas. What do you want to hear?"
"Tell us about the time you saved Bird Island," shouted Jim.
"I love that story."
"But you've heard it so many times before. Aren't you tired of it?"
asked Red. All three birds shouted,
"No!"
at the same time and started giggling. Red sighed, then sat in a chair next to the Blue's nest.
"Okay, okay," he said. "I'll tell you the story one more time. Oh, ready?"
The Blues nodded and smiled.
"Not that long ago, right here on Bird Island, lived a group of cheerful birds. Almost every bird on the island was happy and content. All except one bird.